Saving your work frequently is important in case Word or your computer shuts down unexpectedly. But there's more than one way to save in Word 2010. We'll look at the Save As option first, which lets you choose a name and location for your file. Just click File, Save As, then enter a file name, and save. This is perfect if you want to save a different version of something you've been working on, or, as in this case, you're saving a document for the first time. Once you've done that step, you can switch to using the regular Save command on your Quick Access toolbar. This is just a convenient way to continue saving your document in its current location using the same file name. If you forget to save or unexpectedly lose your work, not to worry. Word's AutoRecover feature automatically saves a copy while you're working every 10 minutes. To check for Autosave versions, open a document that was previously closed without saving. Now go to the Backstage view and look under Info. Autosave versions will be listed here. Just click to open, then Restore, and OK to save and keep it. Now I'd like to show you how to save files that'll work with previous versions of Word. You'll need to use a different file format, called Word 97 to 2003, to share with anyone who uses Word 2003 or earlier. Just click the File tab, then Save As, and in the Save As type drop-down menu, choose Word 97 to 2003 document. Now edit the file name or location if you need to, then save. Finally, you may or may not have noticed on that list of file types, but Word 2010 has a fantastic new feature that lets you save as a PDF. It's easy. We'll just go back to File, Save As, and then from the drop-down menu, choose PDF. What's a PDF? It's a file format that allows anyone to view your document, even if they don't have Word. Now you know several different ways to save and make your documents compatible for sharing.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.